What if you're not asked to solve something of this nature, to integrate exponential 10 plus 21x dx? How will you do this? A very simple way to do it, you rule a line. Then you first of all differentiate this upper side. Differentiate 10 you have 0. Differentiate 21x you have 21. Then go to this upper side and repeat everything, excluding this and this ds back. We're gonna have exponential 10 plus 21x. Then you put plus c. That'll be the answer. That is exponential 10. Plus 21x over 21 plus c. So this is how to solve this question.